Chapter 10. Ned and Lorenzo and Mr. and Mrs. Watson all went outside. Eugenia was sitting on the ground. Her arms were wrapped around Mercy's neck. Her cheek was resting on Mercy's back. Eugenia was breathing very loudly. "This pig," she said, "was on my property." "We'd prefer that you did not call her a pig," said Mrs. Watson. "We would prefer that you would call her a porcine wonder," said Mr. Watson. "After all, she did save us. She's a hero." "She's a pig," said Eugenia. She started to cry. "There, there, sister," said Baby. She bent over and patted Eugenia on the back. Mercy yawned. She was very tired. "Guess that's it," said Ned. "Yep," said Lorenzo. "Our work here is done." "Wait," said Mrs. Watson. "It's almost time for breakfast." "Oink," guessed Mercy. "That's right, breakfast," said Mrs. Watson. She kissed the top of Mercy's head. She looked up at the fireman. "Do you boys like toast?"